Haven't seen one of these in a while.
Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me. Oh my God, please. I know I've sinned, but not this. Please, I won't sin again. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Please forgive me for what I've done.
Hello?
Please forgive me.
Are you okay?
Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Oh God, please. Please. Please.
Fuck that.
What the hell? Hey, let me out of here.
Detective Castellanos, what a pleasant surprise. Welcome back.
You again? How are you here?
I could ask you the same question. Regardless, it's nice to see a familiar face. Even if that face has seen far too much. You look tired, Detective. I can help you get back in shape. Just like before.
Thank you.
Tell me. There were 5 members of your team?
There was a security force already in here to help us. But yeah, there are 5 search team members. Wait, did you just say were?
I found Baker. He's dead.
Huh. Doesn't surprise me. He locked onto a powerful signal and went to investigate. I told him we should just request extraction and report our findings, leave the dangerous work to somebody else. But he wouldn't hear of it, being team leader and all. Always had to be the brave one. You ask me, there's a thin line between brave and foolish.
Yeah. There's a thin line between prudent and cowardly, too.
Tomato, tomato. I'm not saying I'm glad he's dead. What kind of asshole do you think I am? I hope the others are okay.
I'll let you know if I find anybody else.
You'd really do that? Thanks. I'd appreciate that.
So you've been stuck in here a week already?
Has it been that long? Damn. Time's a little fluid in here. This was supposed to be a simple in-and-out job. Like, home in time for dinner simple. But this is different than anything I've ever seen before.
What do you mean?
Wonky stuff usually happens when a core goes AWOL, but what's happening is more than that. This place is falling apart at the seams. We use the stable field emitter, but it's not working like it's supposed to.
What's the stable field emitter?
If Mobius sent you in here, shouldn't you know this stuff already?
There were 5 members of your team?
There was a security force already in here to help us. But yeah, there are 5 search team members.
I found Baker.
Huh. I told him we should just request extra, but he wouldn't hear of it. Always had to be the... You ask me, there's a thin...
Yeah.
Tomato, tomato. I'm not saying...
I'll let you know if I find anybody else.
You'd really do that? Thanks.
Takes the edge off. Those things are piling corpses up here. But why? This computer's still working. What the? Nice. I'll take it.
You've brought something with you. A key? Excellent. Some keys open doors of perception, but this isn't one of them. This one is more mundane, but still useful. Go on. Open one. Its contents are better off in your hands than locked away in here. I see you're in need of my services again.
Thank you.
that? the hell is this doing here?
File number 15. Interview with Detective Sebastian Castellanos. Detective, could you please tell me about that day at Beacon Mental Hospital?
I've told you 10 times already.
Let's go through it one more time.
This is more like an interrogation than an interview.
Please. Detective.
That's me.
certain that's what you saw.
My story's not gonna change, dammit. It was like hell in there. A whole other world.
And this all took place at the hospital?
I just said it didn't. Jesus, can't you understand?
I understand that you've been under considerable stress.
That was the counseling they made me do after. Was he just head-shrinking me, or did he know something I didn't?